Alright guys, well, I'm a little bit more prepared this time, and we're gonna take Corvega. Got my sniper rifle, and I got a couple different weapons. Oh well, I still got my same setup. I got my pistol and my shotgun. And we're not gonna just head on in there. We're gonna do this Black Ops style. We'll call it that. Oh, he's gonna be a big guy to take down, isn't he? 28 bullets left. Oh, come on. There's that guy. Alright, we're hitting again, and we are gonna start getting in. Take that. Ah, come on. You moved right at the last second. What do I got? One or three? I know there's two at the top of that hill. One of them has a good.
Cut the shit. Who is that?
There we go. And another one down. Another one down.
No need to hide. It'll all be over soon.
Hiding seems like the right thing to do when outnumbered like this. I see you.
No sign of him now.
I don't see you. Okay.
What the fuck was that?
Just your imagination.
Nothing there now.
Let's throw him over there.
Everything's starting to sound like footsteps these days.
That's much better. We only have a few bullets left in my sniper rifle, so... Inventory, we're gonna use these. Yes, getting shook up over nothing. There you are.
The jet will make you jittery.
Make our way to the top of the tower. There's a bobblehead up there that I want. Do a quick save.
Who's there?
Nope. Don't see me. I'm gonna start stockpiling ammo because it works as a good currency. There we go.
Gotcha.
Do you? Gosh, forgot to reload. Well, we're doing a lot better than last time, I'll say that much. Let's see if we can turn off those cameras. Deactivate lights. Yeah. Wrong button. Nice, and we got a bobblehead.
Excellent.
Pretty cool. Oh, you got a shotgun. Those go boom boom.
Gotta reload sometime, asshole.
Nope, don't die. There we go. Some shotgun ammo. That'll prove to be helpful. Alright, I'm pretty sure I cleared the outside. The inside is going to be a different story, though. We are going to go for Big Boss. And we are taking down the Raiders. We can't stay quiet for very long, because we have a shotgun, and here comes the battle. Pretty soon here.
Huh?
Oh, we got a mutt fruit. Nice.
How much you got left in you?
Let's see. We're gonna sleep for an hour. Ooh, this will be very helpful. Bottle cap mine? Heck yeah. Betting this guy is right behind this doorway. If not, there we go. There's one. Poor dog. What do we got? We got Molotov cocktails? Yes, we do. There we go. A little bit of fire never hurt me. There you are. Another one down. Another one down. I don't give up. Oh, I very much thought that was gonna explode. Good boy. Good boy. Ooh, what was that? Power relay.
Come on, girl. Let's do this.
And for good measure. Nope, I didn't. I'm gonna do a quick save. Make sure nobody's in here.
Come
let's see what's in your terminal. I'm not gonna read any of this stuff. Network database offline. Okay. In that terminal, basically it's just saying that they're looking for Mama Murphy. And why they're looking for her.
Aw, man, come
hey,
back.
I got a key.
How's that?
Hopefully we can get some 308 rounds for my sniper rifle and some shotgun shells. I do have my pistol as backup, my sidearm.
Sweet.
Heh, that works too. Another stealth boy. Shotgun shells, shotgun shells. 308 rounds, yes. That's what we are looking for. Okay, now let's take care of this guy. Oh, we got 40?
What a little bitch.
What did you call me? How rude. Oh, I don't have any ammo for you. So we don't have a pistol as backup. We have a shotgun. I saw her.
Huh? Time's up.
What?
Oh, come on. All this stuff's gonna be in the way. Dang.
Come on. I dare ya.
I wish I could stim pack you. You're too far away though. Worth it.
Just die.
I got 13 on those. Oh god. Yes, go kill him, real quick.
Ain't personal. Just you and me.
Ain't personal. And now we're gonna have to deal with ghouls. Because they come out right after that, right? I think they come out of there. Yep. Good puppy. Alright, what do we have? Okay, what do we got to work with? Not too much. Got some more power relays, that's good. And then grab this battery. Oh, can't grab that one. Okay. I think I missed one body. Yep. this leads to zombies. We just want to kill the big bad boss. So, let's go take care of the big bad boss. It's back in the main room. Some more shotgun shells, nice. Some junk. Never know when you're gonna find a Nuka-Cola. Alright, and now we are right near where the big bad boss is gonna be. That's him right up there. Nope, not him. See if we can hack.
That's it.
There we go. Choose personality type. We're gonna do law enforcement. Make it a little funny. And activate unit.
Powering up. Protectron on duty. Warning, dangerous fugitive is on the loose. Do not attempt to apprehend. Your attempted is only making things worse for you.
I'm getting... Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go. Maybe I shouldn't have turned on the Policetron. Oh, that just made this so much harder.
Direct complaints to your local law enforcement. must have a concussion.
Let's see what we got for
continuing search.
Grenades.
Four fugitive. Do not make any further attempts, lawbreaker. Put down your weapons and submit to authority.
No, I won't do that.
Soon.
I can hear them, but I don't know if they're above me or below me. Oh well. I think we cleared the mission. Yeah, we cleared the mission. But I do want to finish grabbing all the stuff. And on this terminal, it basically just says that Mama Murphy's a psychic and that's why they're looking for her. Alright, and now we can leave and mission complete. Heck yeah. There we go. To the Commonwealth.